Hidalgo County seeing its second wave of mumps cases, with 39 now confirmed. Health officials say some of the cases are related to the original outbreak and some are new, adding this increase was expected due to the incubation period lasting between 2 weeks to a month before symptoms show. Health officials urge visiting your doctor immediately if you suspect you may have the mumps.